Welcome back here. We are streaming live on GXW TV for Puna Resu. And here we have Drago, Aerostar Drago Kid, going up against the likes of Laberinto for the Souls Assassins, the Rudos, and oh my god, alongside with Diaz. Azteca, who's that guy? I can't read your writing, Barry.
Oh,
Fugitivo Jr. carry your writing. Puma Negra and El Rosita. Digo, hey, bueno, yeah, it's okay. Viva la raza. I thought it was a pink patty, but I missed correct over here. Heard that back here. Turn on to me. Yeah, no, I ring the bell. Okay, Barry. B.S. Cohen and Alexis, Lexi, Hexy, Messi, Dirty, look at a mess. And we have the crookedest ref ever with a dirty mustache and a lot crooked mohawk, Mr. Isaac Hayes. You're paying $50 to win the match. And the match is on. Let's see who the cross guard for. Who? A ver los técnicos. No, puro rudos. Alexis, what do you think?
I have no idea who these people are, but I'm very excited to see this match going about. I'm very excited to see the tag team action going on as the main event here.
Yes, here in Santa Ana, you forgot where you're at? Santa Ana, not Santa America or Santa Monica. Yes, Martin?
Arriba los rudos! Arriba los técnicos! All right, we know who the crowd in Santa Ana is going for. Arriba los técnicos! Y ahorita Durango, ¿qué? Y Fugitivo Junior se van a enfrentar aquí en el cuadro látigo, toma el referí y vamos aquí. No, castigo el brazo de Fugitivo Junior.
That's right, Martin, thank you for practicing Spanish. I saw you on Google Translator. Barry, get over here, you seem too far, get close. No, don't sit on my lap, that's the next one. What's that, we have some major hope from Toronto, kid. One of the teachers of Inoki told him about, correct, Martin? And look, he's fighting against his former student, Laborito, the last graduate of the Inoki Dojo. And the reason why, because Laborito kind of destroyed that dojo and says he sucks, that's why he closed it. Right, Brad Cohen?
I'm not exactly sure with that, but like you know, it's my man in the corner. I love his help, I love his ass. He's already preparing for this.
Well, you know, sucking up right here. Barry Cohen trying to suck up. Alexis, what do you think about him sucking up? And I don't mean that in the wrong way.
That's very low of him. I'm going to say that right now.
So suck it up and going low. That's two things in common. Marie Barry. Oh, what a kick in the back for Fugitivo Jr. Oh, throws the regular kick us up. Oh, throws him off to the outside. Oh, to the right side of the corner. Yes, that means that no Spanish for you, Barry. Your Spanish just sucks.
It's muy bueno.
Barry doesn't even know how to say no Spanish.
No español.
Here we go. Oh, I thought it was a strength of a force, a strength of battle.
Have a headlock.
Very good. You've been practicing your matches, Alexa. That's good. Whoa, he comes over. Fugitivo comes over. Durango kid. Oh, he misses the clothesline. Oh, kick to the gut. Oh, they kick again to the knees. It's like he's pressing kick, kick, kick on the remote control. Like, what do you think?
Nice stand there by Zumba right there. Going for the cover. And we have the Pink Panther and, of course, the other teammates helping him out.
I don't think that is the Pink Panther.
That's not the Pink Panther. It's a Puma Negra, one pink. Whipping off by Larito to the corner, Durango kid. On top of Durango, back in the corner. What a esquina and esquina match. And yes, we have the DJ recording also, if he likes our GSW TV. Oh, what a rim!
Amazing maneuver right there, going for the cover, and it's going to be, oh.
Yeah, that's up there, was broken up by one of the Fugitivo Jr. Durango, here goes Larito, tripping up, oh. I thought it was for a pin, but he actually gets a lock. Pay attention for the bell, Barry.
And that's going to be it here. 2 out of 3 falls.
We want this one, let's see.
I'm not too sure. Barry, do you know?
We all won.
Okay, guys, pay attention. Stop looking at each other. The winners of the first fall goes to Laborito, Fugitivo Jr., and the Pink and the Puma Negra. Oh, here you go. What is it? Boston Crab or Boston? Why do you think about food, Barry? Not a Boston Market. You said Boston Market. Oh, now they're great because they're charging you double. That's what you get. Oh, you got comp? You got top tacos. What are you trying to? Oh, whatever, Barry. Pay attention to the match, Barry. I know you were excited from the last match of females. Alexa, what are you doing here? I have my hand in my pocket, so I have no words to say. But Alexis, what do you think?
I'm not sure where he's getting his tacos, but I'm just gonna go talk to Mexico after this, honestly, because I'm getting hungry.
Oh, there you go. Tacos of Mexico here in Santa Ana.
Second
ball. Second ball. Oh, now finally! Rico. Shut up. You know I agree with you, man. Second ball, start ringing the ball, Barrios. 1-2. There you go. You know you need to go to school of how to ring a bell, Barry. Okay, back to the action side. Oh, a punch in the stomach. How come the referee's not taking over this match? Just got chaos inside the ring, Barry.
Chaos is amazing.
I'm talking about the referee, not the wrestler. It's pandemonium here in the ring.
The referee's doing amazing. The referee's doing amazing.
That's what it sounds, Barry. I love him, but Alexa, what do you think about the love between Barry and the referee?
It's like a tornado right here in this wrestling ring going on. That's awesome. That's awesome.
And you're right about that, Alexis. The human tornado will be here October 24th.
With Sabu.
With Sabu, thank you very much for spitting in my face.
ECW legend, Sabu. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Back to the action inside the ring. Now bring the card for the cover. 1-2-0. A two count. Pull my leg up. Oh! What's that called? The butt swipe? Call it the boom?
I don't know, but that looked kind of stiff. He might be injured here.
What are you talking about, stiff there, Alexis? We're talking about the match, Alexis. Focus! Back here comes Fugitivo Jr. attacking Aristotle in the corner of the burrito. And look at the triple tag team going on. And Isaac Hayes is not doing anything about it. He has to because there's 3 men inside the ring.
Lucha rules.
Oh, Lucha rules, that means what? They don't want to count to three?
That's right.
Uno, dos. Oh, you're racist. Barry Cohen has been canceled. And here we have a submission hold by Lamberto, referee Isaac Hayes. Finally asking him if he wants to quit or asking him on a date. I don't know.
Trying to reach for the ropes as he's taking massive damage here tonight. As you can see, his other teams are a little busy. He's not getting up. No, he's not. Oh, he lets go of the move.
One of those balls,
stop talking about balls. Very focused on the ring. Here we have another submission. Trying to pin. Referee has to see the pin and the shoulders go down here for a pin or for a submission. Oh, nonetheless, Labyrinth, let's go. Boma Negra picks up the Dragon Kid, scoops him up. What's that, slam? What's this? Why are there still 3 men in the ring, Barry? I don't understand why. Is that controlling this match?
Not sure if he got all of it, but let's see what's going on here.
Obviously, it's 3-1. Actually, 4, because the referee is not doing anything about it. Here has Drago on the corner, punched by Boma Negra, Pink Panther, and La Burrito. Or a burrito. Here he goes. Look to the third from the corner. Oh, listen. Oh, what's this? He missed that. Look, he jumped off of the burrito.
Amazing hurricane right there. Oh, nice kick. That's where we got all of it. Got, look, who's on top. And another nice hurricane.
Oh, this is we're in Florida. All these hurricanes going around here. And elbow face to the Aerostar. And if you notice, the top, Barry and Alexis, Aerostar came from the sky and made a hole in the tarp. You see that hole in the tarp?
And once again,
I just hope he has the money to pay for that, honestly.
Once again, I will say, we are not getting that deposit back.
Oh! What a perfect example of teaming, knowing how to work with your team. You missed Randall scooping up Aerostar, Aerostar, hitting the ball, Robert Rutan, Puma Negra. Now in the corner, for Dean throws a punch, blocked by Drago. Oh, what's this? Scoop. Yeah, schoolboy, I'm all right. Thank you for reminding me of the movie. Oh, what is that? Drop kick, thank you. She's Googling these moves. Because Chris Cross is not here, and Martina has a sore throat. Something about Santana's jacket. Oh!
Flying out of the ring down to the concrete floor. As you can see, gaining momentum here in this match. The two other people are doing.
Jason Brother, top of Drago. And ladies and gentlemen, please do not touch the wrestler. If you do, you're gonna have to take them hard and feed them, and they eat a lot. Oh, what's this? Oh, what a beautiful maneuver by Dragon Garango Kitchen. Oh, he's done it, and that's it.
Thank you,
Paul. Here are the winners for the second match, the team of Aerostar, Drago, and Garango Kid.
Thank you, Paul.
So let's take a look right before we go to the third round. Up for the third ball. Referee Isaac Hayes getting up 30 seconds to get themselves together. A DJ right here. Oh, la señorita, hey, que tiene el nombre de los niños, DJ Revolución. La señora came for child support, man, que eran de quesadillas, Revolución. Ahí vienen los tacos de atrás, ¿eh? So, Isaac Hayes, look at Isaac Hayes. He's giving up a burrito for his people, Junior, and... Oh, I see, Pumba. Oh, now Puma Negra, a chance. He's getting more time to rest than he did. Aerostar, Drago, and Durango. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, you talk too much, bro. Just chill.
Yeah. Shut up.
But my mom said it.
Déjalo, cabrón.
Yeah. Don't listen to him. He's a hero. Don't worry. Thank you. Yes, I want tacos de cabrón back here. The tacos. But like I was saying, look at it. Puma Negra came here only to get more time. Isaac Hayes was not controlling the match like he should, Barry. He should be on him and gave him 30 seconds. He's actually gave him like about 5 minutes.
Yeah, the freak. Oh, it's gonna happen right now. He's getting ready.
You guys, yep.
Getting ready for it. Yeah. And he's in.
Start to go through.
He's
going
for it back. He's
going for it. Go ring the bell. There we go. Ring the bell. Let's get it, Barry. Puma Negra, not agreeing with my voice. Maybe it's too charming for him. He's relaxing. He's having a nice summer day. Yes, a pizza. Oh, look at this beautiful arm drive by Labrico. Oh, sorry, Martin. Oh, what is this? Oh, that was a beautiful kick from Duet from Drago to Pink Papio. Puma Negra, lifted by Labrico. What's the goal? Oh.
Right into the ropes. Right. Oh! And you got to take him home as a souvenir. You cannot take him home as a souvenir, man.
Of course, that shouldn't buy her tickets to win when you throw the ball against the ball against the bottle.
Whoa, whoa! This is wrestling here. Let's keep it clean.
Goodbye, Lucha.
¿Quieres una cita?
No, don't take your first out, Barry. Oh, block fight, Dragon. Drago. Oh, poor people out of the ring. Here comes Drago. What's this?
What's the audience here? What's he gonna do this time? And
gain
momentum right here.
Drago getting support from the fans. The fans love their Triple H stars here in Santa Ana. Referee Isaac Hayes. Actually doing a not so bad job. It's too bad that he doesn't take a shower because he smells. Aerostar over Labrito. Labrito over Frankie Bummer. That's all taking the cajones. And las nalguitas de Labrito. Oh shit, said Labrito.
Back into the turnbuckle. What's going to happen next? There's a tag team action going on here. Double team.
Double team. In fact, your right leg has been going whipped to the other side of the turnbuckle. Oh, it misses it. Oh!
Where are the money makers at?
Where are the money makers? Oh, speaking about what we're going to do. Oh!
This next little attack. Somebody please.
That backstabber looks crazy.
He's going up. The lights are still on. Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Well, if they pay the bills, nobody will be home. But if they get it, nobody will be home because they're hiding for their face. Let's test the strength from outside the rope. Why isn't Barry Dewey something about it?
The bells look like it's a nice opportunity here. Look at that. She's not over. He kicked up over here.
What? Barry, what? Sit down, Barry. You're not coming over here.
That's a safe thing to do.
Thank you for noticing that. Safety is very important.
Yes, safety is safety. That's why I practice safe sex. Now back to the axe in the ring. All right, brother, a clothesline. Oh, Herman Carlisle comes around his head to Puma Negra. Another missed clothesline from Puma Duro. Oh, what's this?
Nice takedown right there. Oh, and a nice missile drop kick right there.
Wow. Student against teacher. Teacher against student. Now you gotta know if Durango taught everything to Labrito, the last graduate from the Inoki Dojo of 2006, I believe. And what a deal! I mean, how are you feeling as your old teacher?
Student fighting a teacher, telling him you taught the game. Looks like he's winning the game right now, as you can see.
Well, student fighting a teacher, I mean, LAUSD, you know, it's happening on a daily basis.
He was 24, I was 12, I was in rehab, but that's a different story. Hair dryer kick. Oh!
Landing on the concrete floor, I'm not sure what's going on the other side. Can't be able to see during this game. Everything is hot so far, guys.
Love it, love it. There's just action everywhere, inside.
Oh my god, double kick from Laverita and Drago. A missed clothesline from Mugato. Double clothesline, both net to down. Isaac Case looking for the wallet. Burger King back in the ring.
Crazy action going here tonight. It's like a tornado here in Santa Ana. Look at the fans going up on their feet. Oh, and a nice sit down, but they're going for the cover.
Two and a kick out.
And the Red Alexis, like I said, October 24th. The human tornado will be here with Sabu and Psychosis. October 24th.